Hey, welcome back to the fucking playthrough of the lifetime. I'm so sick of fucking Crypt of the Necrodancer. It makes me sick.
Matt's just upset because his partner here isn't as good as he would hope him to be. So
he'd be hoping to be.
Move back, Matt. My partner's not as good as I'd hope him to be.
Worth. Finish the level.
Fucking shit.
Oh, you could have attacked us. Oh, you had the whip. Yep, you're about to get fucked in your asshole.
What are you talking about, dude? There's no fucking in my asshole going on right here.
A lewd episode. Sometimes it's worth it.
Yeah! That's what you fucking get. Oh, what the fuck?
I'm looking for a blood thing.
That really is what, like, makes or breaks the episode for us.
Pretty sure that's what makes or breaks the episode for anybody.
Well, restart that motherfucker. I want to get a blood item. This isn't gaming. They gave us this button. We're using it. Are they for real right now? They're like making a song out of this.
Not meant to be. But look at this shot.
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
Okay, put your bomb right here.
Ready? Oh, man. He just jumped right towards you like Crouching Tiger, man. Did you see that?
He attacks diagonally. Let's try this again. All right. Put this shit diagonally.
Ready?
No, up here, bitch. No, no. Put it down there. You're right.
Right here?
Yeah, one, two, three.
Oh, yeah. Got the crown of greed. Whatever the hell that does.
Now we don't have any shopkeepers for the rest of the game.
What did we get out of that? A shovel and a crown of greed?
No, dude. Titanium dagger.
Worth. We have no bomb. We can't go to the thing. That was a terrible... Oh, I'm not actually sure that was worth.
Never worth.
What does that thing do?
I don't know. I clicked it. Nothing happened. I think that's the one you have to kill an enemy on every... Adjacent.
Come on, Matt. I'm coming.
Funny, women never get to hear you say that.
I know. It just takes so long for anything to happen with me.
Yeah. Dead. Alright, you cannot do that to what the other people. Just wait until you... Yeah. Attack them.
Easy.
Well, I mean, it's only been 55 episodes.
It's only 73 episodes.
What?
You know me.
I only work with odd numbers. 55's an odd number.
I wasn't saying that I work. You said I worked on odd numbers.
That's what I'm saying. You didn't even, like, go with your own way, man. You're like...
We have no bombs. Oh, we do have bombs. Okay.
That was last run.
Damn it. All these runs just... No, that was this run. Because we killed the shopkeeper.
Oh, fuck. I thought you had died and this was a new run.
Oh, my God. We're going crazy.
Get that gold, bitch.
You're lucky I was already there, ready to grab the gold. God damn it, bat.
I took him out with no problem.
Thanks, dude. You're a real bro. Rocking that titanium dagger there, Matt. Total worth.
It's a new game coming to early access.
Oh, you almost had that.
Yeah, I got gang fucked there.
It's a really lewd episode.
I went to McDonald's and got a McGangbang.
Only a dollar.
You fuck me, asshole. Oh, that's boss. Boss zone.
You're talking about? Oh, boss zone. Yeah, we don't want to go there.
Alright, let's look for what kind of items we got.
It'd be cool if, like, your coin multiplier made things cheaper.
You just get more money. You have the ring of charisma to make things cheaper.
That's true.
I died instantly.
You died instantly. Oh my god, what is that? How do you fight that ghost thing?
I think, I don't know.
Wait for her to come to you or something?
Yeah.
OK. kidding. See, I've never come across that ghost bitch before.
We have, but...
I've never come across her.
You have.
I've never come across her. What does a gold ring do?
Probably increases the amount of gold drop.
No, that makes sense. I don't know what you're doing over there, but it's highly irregular. You kill those bats, Matt, because every time you're the guy who ends up killing all the bats.
That was good practice. I'm sleepy.
Don't be so sleepy, man. Oh my god. Is that a room full of skeletons right now? Why are you making that crazy sound, dude? I'm not sure that anybody is going to enjoy that.
Kill me. Tempo down. The way I like it.
I'm gonna fight this guy right here.
So easy.
Okay, let's do this thing.
Alright, don't mess up the point multiplier.
It affects that too?
Yeah.
That's cool. Are you gonna try to get that,
Yeah, the titanium longsword.
Oh my god,
how did
you
die,
me?
Man? I almost restarted it, and I was like, oh, he's got it. Purple shot, flash shot.
What does the right skull do?
No idea. Use it. Fuck it.
Yeah, how do I use it?
Up left.
Up left. We'll wait till the... Oh, fuck it. I'll just use it right now. All right. Everyone got frozen on my screen, probably. Probably how it works. Are you kidding me? I chased that freaking guy around, and he ended up killing me anyways.
Classic.
Look away for 2 seconds. That's what this game is like, man. Jesus fucking Christ.
All right, make it to the end.
Are you fucking for real?
Just leave the bats alone. All right, they're in their own habitat. Does not do what I think it does, so
I'm not gonna touch it.
Ooh, glass whip.
Is that glass?
Yes.
I don't want to buy it.
Oh, maybe it's titanium. Might be a titanium whip. I think it's titanium, actually.
Okay, let's make it to the end here. I got 2 hits left in me. Unless something does a full heart, then I have 1 hit left in me.
Oh, there's a bat. Oh, shit. Will he be able to do the bat? No,
I did the bat, guys. Room cleared.
Hey, shops
purple
are
one
cheaper.
Is the charisma.
Yep, chops are cheaper.
Nice.
Chops are cheaper. It's hard to say. There's room to your secret room to your right.
Well, that's just where the bats were.
No, it's not.
Damn it.
This is to your left and then to your right.
Oh, to your right. My bad. Sorry, I thought you were talking about that room where the bats came from. So, yeah, that's what I thought you were talking about.
Why would I? There's a secret room right there that's totally open and exposed. And no longer a secret. Go to that room. No, dude, that's where the bats came from. Oh, I'm silly me. I'm so... I just thought... I'm dead. Monkey fucked me. Eight.
Wow. Lewd episode right here. Like the worst episode we've had. Monkey fucked me. Eight. Come on, dude. Oh, man.
Not to be offensive to monkeys.
But for reals. Oh, my God.
So with those eights.
Is this guy for real right now? Did he just do damage to me like that? I got a ring of peace. I don't know what that does. Matt, what does the ring of peace do?
Less enemies appear. If you take any of those, you'll die.
See if I can heal myself. Oh my god, why did I move towards him?
It's the end. Just kill the gold bat. Gold bat. Oh, it's like Pidgeotto. Like Pidgeot.
You're judging your fucking Pokemon sounds.
I don't know. I can't remember what Golbat sounds like. I know what he sounds like in the game. The game like, you know what I mean?
Yeah, dude. Oh, no. Oh, no. No.
Just leave. Vacate. Run away. Run. The bats are too strong. Go. Leave.
Okay. Leave. I want to heal myself and try to get a cool weapon.
No. No. Die.
No. No, you mean die.
No guy. Listen. Near Russia. No guy.
No guy. We got it, dude. We got it. This is the end of our dying days, you know what I'm saying?
I think we actually might have to go back to playing, like, solo.
You get it anywhere?
Yeah.
Are you ready, Matt, to... Matt, you're gonna die.
Oh, come on. I
you didn't move at all.
I had sneezing.
You weren't looking at the screen.
I had to sneeze.
You didn't even look between sneezes.
Look, if
you sneeze
when
twice.
When you sneeze two times, it's fact that when you sneeze, you can't keep your eyes open or they'll blow out of your head.
Not a fact. Your
that's
eyes
a
won't
fact.
Blow out of your head.
Yeah.
That's a gross, like, exaggeration probably.
That's what makes it funny when I say it as a fact. All right, well, thank you for watching the episode. We're going to end it short because I'm going to go insane if I have to play more of this.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I guess if you
hit
enjoyed
the like
episode,
button.
You could probably hit the like button.
And if you have AIDS,
hit the like button.
Hit the like button.
See you guys next time.
Oh, God. Please. No dislikes. Please.
Are there dislikes?
Yeah.
Not in our videos.
Yeah, we do. We have three on.
Shut up, dude.
All right, goodbye.